in my eyes. You'd see you shining, you shine.
So I am on my way to horseback riding with my friend Laura. It's my first time that I've ridden a horse. I've ridden a pony before. So obviously much smaller, and it was just like in a circle and I was much younger. So I'm excited. I'm excited because I think we're riding for like an hour and a half and we have just a little bit of an introduction and explanation in the beginning. So it should be nice, and it's like not too hot today, not too cold. So I think it will just be the perfect day to be kind of outside. It's a little gray, but that's kind of nice in and of itself, you know? And this is the outfit of the day. So like I promised, I'm wearing the Ardenne pants and turtleneck, and then I just have this cabbie hat, which to me just really screams horseback riding. Like, it kind of reminds me of the helmets. I think we're getting a helmet, so I probably won't need this, but you know, for pictures and things like that. So yeah. That's literally the soundtrack should be going on. That's crazy.
We're here! I can't wait!
Wait, let's focus. Okay. We're walking up to the horses. Hi, Montana. Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
Beautiful everything.
You guys kind of match. Like your hair color in Montana. Yeah. Yeah, it's crazy.
It was meant to be.
It was meant to be. With you, with you. So we are in our pit stop. Mm-hmm. There's Laura.
Hey.
With Montana.
Scratchy.
Yeah, scratchy Montana.
Marley's doing.
How is Marley? Look at Marley's nose.
Marley's just chilling on the rock. How are you finding it, Laura?
I love it.
Yeah.
I love it. Montana's the best. I wish we could go faster, more.
Yeah. Yeah. For sure. It's really cool when we go faster.
Yeah.
I was worried that like my butt would hurt, but it really doesn't. Like the trick that they tell us for beginners, like,
yeah,
really works.
Yeah.
Where it's kind of like
with the trotting.
Forward. Yeah. Yeah. What? Marley, what are you doing? What is Marley doing?
What's his deal?
I also don't know. Like, I feel like Marley's a very unisex name.
Mm.
So I'm like, good girl. Good boy. I have no idea.
Do we look? No, we're not sure.
I'm gonna go with girl.
Is it girl?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you're right.
Girl.
You go, girl.
My horse is chilling over there. Face still on the rock. So we found out what's happening. Montana's sleeping in the rock. Poor little thing. So we just finished and now Miley's eating. It was so much fun. Guys, like I couldn't film everything just because I had to hold on to the reins. But it's so worth it, and go near sunset because we just got like incredible views and they take us up into the mountain that we saw when we were driving in, and it's amazing. Really something special, like I highly recommend. Hey guys! Get it? Hey, because hey is for voices.
You never show me or tell me the way that you're feeling. Ask you the questions, cause maybe I'm fearing, fearing.
And if only you could see yourself in my eyes, you'd see you shining, you shine. I know you.
Hey guys, so I'm back home. That was incredible. Like, really and truly, I want to do this again and again and again. What a beautiful experience to just be amongst the horses, and it was just the perfect day. Like, it started off really gray and cloudy, as I mentioned, but the sun just burst through, and then as we were going, like, the sun was just kind of shining down through the leaves because we went up the mountain and on a trail up there, and so that was just crazy. And then by the time we were coming back down, the sun was kind of setting, so it was literally such a perfect time. Could not have been better in terms of weather, in terms of the time of day. So I would honestly recommend. We went for like 3:30 and the whole thing was 2 hours long. And what was awesome is that literally there was only a few minutes of explanations, but then we were riding for like an hour and a half straight, and then we pit stopped, as you see, but it was really just riding straight, and they really just allowed you to spend time with the horses. So after we had finished the trail and all of that, then me and Laura just stayed around and we're just kind of hanging out with the horses and watching them eat, and they really don't rush you or anything, so I highly recommend even just going there. And yeah, I can't wait to do it again. Hopefully before the fall is up, I get to do it when like all of the leaves have changed. I think that that's gonna be incredible. So yeah, this is it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I never really know how to sign up for vlogs, so hopefully I'm doing it right. But I will see you guys in the next one. Please let me know if you're enjoying vlogs. I think that it's kind of fun to take you guys along for some of the things that I do throughout my week. Especially when it, you know, it's kind of out of the norm, like going horseback riding. So hopefully you guys are also getting some ideas of things and activities that you can do over the course of this fall. See you guys so, 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 so soon.